Alrighty, and they're off. Hello friends, Marty here, and welcome to my Fallout 4 normal mode playthrough. This video series will basically go through the initial Fallout game, as well as the three DLCs or downloadable content that were released afterwards. So the game initially was released in 2015, and there have been a number of add-ons created since then. This initial video will be basically the introduction and the character initialization sequence. I decided to create a separate video for this in order not to subject you to the mundane goings-on during this phase. So here we go.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
How prophetic. Perhaps that's a result of the military-industrial complex.
Changes. You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
Run amok.
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
So, like I said, this initial video will be basically a character initialization sequence. As you can see, I'm just scrolling through the different kinds of faces you can adopt for your character. There's an old guy just like me. However, this guy looks more adequate since he has very little hair, just like me. Now, let's see what's going on here. I don't have blue eyes, so... Oh, come on now. Trying to...
Such a great smile.
trying to massage the face to make it look a little bit more like mine, but having some trouble with the eyes here. Oh, no, eyes. Oh, I see. Eye color. Press C.
What do you think?
And select brown. There we go.
Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Now, I'm going to just turn him sideways a little bit. Yeah, I don't have... I think my nose is probably not quite that big, so... Let's see. T for type.
Such a cute nose.
Pug? No, my goodness. That's too funny. Yeah. Oh my goodness, I gotta change that. Nose.
You think my nose is too big?
Not like that, it isn't. So let's see. That's a little better. It's not exactly like me, but the eyes aren't the same either.
You have such a strong chin.
Strong chin? Yeah, maybe. I don't know if that really looks like me very much at all. I'm not going to try to spend too much time here because this is not really relevant. If you want to spend a whole lot of time massaging the features of your character, that's up to you. And I think you might have the option to change some of this later, but I'm probably not going to do that. Let's see, hair color.
Did you get a haircut yesterday?
Gray.
This new haircut's really working for me.
That's probably a little bit more like me. All right, we'll go with that. Doesn't look exactly like me, obviously, but good enough for the purpose. And now we can carry on with the introductory sequence. Basically, explore this guy's house. This guy. Explore my house. Wifey. Codsworth.
Your coffee.
My coffee.
173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Rule to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, sir.
Okay, no animation for drinking coffee.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
No animation for picking that up. Or that.
More the same.
I don't think there's much animation for picking stuff up. It's all good.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good this
morning.
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's going to love the speech.
Yeah, we'll see how that goes, eh? There's the neighborhood. Very, very nice. So, by the way, this the setting for this game is the Boston area. In the game, it's better known as the Commonwealth. And I'm not exactly sure if...
I'm so proud of her. Good old USA.
Probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Salesman, eh? Yeah, there we go.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
There's the classic, Vault-Tec.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
No foreshadowing there at all.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
Wonder if he knows something
I'm
I don't.
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault.
That's what it is.
111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
So here's the character initialization procedure. You get to make a name for your character, and basically set up the initial character attributes. Now, I like to keep the luck at 3 and everything else slightly higher. As you level up, you'll get a chance to increase these settings. So, you know, some people put more value into this initial setting thing than others. I tend to just kind of equalize them more or less, because I know there's a lot of features basically that that I'd like to take advantage of in the game. Well, we'll get to that as we go along. And for the time being,
that's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault.
Yeah, you do that. You do that. Have a great day, sir.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Uh-oh.
Mr. Marty, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
He called me by my name, Mr. Marty. What do you know? Let's have a look here. Cosworth changed the baby. I wonder if he wiped his bum properly. It's been a while for me, but yeah, went through that for sure. I think you have to do some of these things to progress the
how's my little guy?
The gameplay.
Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Yeah. And it starts.
Followed by yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary.
Codsworth, you stay right there. You'll be fine.
Evacuate.
You have no working machinery that can be affected by radiation. So stay put, and hopefully we'll see you on the other side. Yeah, right. I wonder if all these people were pre-selected.
That's absurd! I am
not on the list.
Tech.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me! Okay. I'm recording this!
Even the vault tech guy's
not getting in. If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home!
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Return home.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me.
Return home.
Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform. In the center.
Like a fairly
almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both
fairly
of you.
Fairly decent bomb shelter going on.
Oh my god!
And well, I guess we're gonna need it because there goes the bombs.
Hold on!
Yes, faster.
Oh god.
Yikes. I wonder if you'd really get any dose of radiation just from that. I think that initial blast light would probably do something to you. I'm not well versed in atomic explosions, so I don't know, but
we did it.
Anyway,
we made it.
We made it. Yay.
We're okay.
As well as these
step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home.
Five neighbors. And a number of Vault-Tec personnel. Let's see. Five neighbors. Two more neighbors. That makes seven.
Step over to the table.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Welcome. Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Hey there.
Follow me.
See?
All right, I guess we follow him.
Oh, you're going to love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Not did I block your way, buddy? Too funny.
It's gone.
I guess I need to follow him, not lead him.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey, what if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult time, but Vault-Tec will be with you every step of the way. You'll thrive here.
Did you have any family or flight?
Every step of the way.
We'll be
okay, great.
Orientation.
Let's see.
Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Orientation. First, a few medical items. Fine. Let's do it.
Excuse
just
me.
Step in here and put your vault suit.
Take your time. In there. Hesitate.
It'll be okay. Daddy's right here. See?
Take the blue pill.
Honey, could you help me?
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Is she breastfeeding?
See? Daddy's not going far.
Maybe not.
All set? Just
she's not exposed, so... It's not that kind of game. All right. Let's get in here. Wow, that was quick. Take your clothes off and put that suit on in a hurry. Wow, she got hers on too.
Before we head deeper in the vault, just relax.
That's the fun thing about games.
Resident
slightly
secure.
Detached from reality.
Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete.
All right. Let's get out of here. Oh, wait. What?
Four,
what the?
3, 2, 1.
Yeah. All right, so that was basically the intro. There's another little sequence here that basically foreshadows some of the, I guess some of the really base elements of the game. Cryogenic sequence suspended. I wonder who would have done that.
This is the one. Here.
Uh-oh. Somebody's looking for my wife and kid. This can't be good. especially judging from Buddy's outfit.
I'm okay.
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Oh my. Okay, well, if I ever get out of here, you're done for, buddy. For doing my next military. But, wait. Yeah, so, obviously they reinitialized the cryogenic sequence. And at some point in the future, near, distant, who knows, somebody comes by and lets you out. And that's it. That's the end of the initialization sequence. So from here on out, basically, I'm going to be streaming the continuation of the game. Not sure how much I'm going to adhere to the actual gameplay storyline, but we'll see how it goes. Maybe I'll go A through Z. Maybe I'll skip a few things or change the order of a few things. But anyway, stay tuned for the live stream.